keep all of our fish frozen to make it so it's less stinky and gross. And then we take them out, and then that's when we start dissecting them. And just frozen in these little Ziploc bags. And there's like a little one, and there's like small ones and big ones. And you like just look at the whole thing looking for any microplastics. Right here off the bat,